Hello to one and all. This morning, some of the riders were carrying wide smiles. It goes without saying that it was neither the sprinters nor those who prefer the flat. Yes, it was the climbers. And the reasons were obvious. With today's conditions, the spotlight will be on them. He moves on to the attack! There's no real sense to it, but at least he gets a mention. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. Several riders are attempting to break away. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Oh, the riders really have no luck with today's weather. A breakaway! The pack's deficit is being cut back. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Puncture for a rider. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. And he sprints away in attack! The The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The rider is looking to give the pack the slip. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks.
Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's a faller in the pack. A rider is flat on the road. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! There's an attack from inside the breakaway group. The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. Another attack in the leading group.
Metzinger has fallen.
Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. One of the motorcyclists says that a rider is down. Apparently, he didn't interfere with the race. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. A rider is taking his chance alone? It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. In the pack. He's going to take them on by himself. The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Attack from a rider. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind.
Visconti goes onto the attack.
A courageous rider is looking to break away. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone.
attacked by Visconti.
The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. That's really a punchy attack. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. Again, an attack is launched. The group has to break apart. The finishing line is at the bottom of the slope. It's the final moment of excitement. There are just 15 kilometers left. There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. A rider is down, and he's not going to be able to carry on. Let's hope it doesn't jeopardize the rest of his season. Somebody's taken a tumble in the main bunch. Only 10 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. None of the favorites is giving an inch. And they're off. It's going to be very fast. The lead over the pack is dwindling. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance. He snatched victory in that mass sprint finish. He can thank his teammates who led him out in perfect conditions. We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. Withdrawal of a rider. He seemed to have neither the energy nor the courage to keep going. Now for the best moments of the day.